the expansion of leadership was very apparent over the period of 125 years of activities.
The chamber is the centerpiece for the progress that we're making, whether you're talking about arts, whether you're talking about business climate.
The Chamber of Commerce has such a rich history of being a part of this community and seeing what the community needed and reacting and responding to that. It's remarkable the way the Chamber of Commerce has been such a good platform, really, for people in the business community to learn from each other, where you can hear from other businesses about what their plans for the future are, what their strategies are.
The Chamber has been helping Huntington for 125 years now. I think the Chamber, for all those years, has been doing exactly what it's done for me, exactly what it's doing for other young and experienced business owners.
You look at the things that have been done, where we've had the improvements downtown. The Chamber has been involved in that. They've been in the forefront, and they're the ones that have really moved the progress that we've had.
Just thought of the opportunities that our business had had due to the years of work by the Chamber in this area. It would certainly take the leadership of the Chamber and the guidance of their leaders to help our community.
We have a great go-to source to find out who's in our Chamber, who is involved in Huntington, who are our local people that we can support day in and day out.
125 years is a pretty long and proud tradition for a city like Huntington. I can imagine the change that's occurred since that time. We had higher workers' comp insurance rates. I know the Chamber was one of many organizations that helped to change those policies in West Virginia, and I can tell you we've seen the benefit from that.
Well, I think the Huntington Chamber of Commerce has been smart about wanting to make Huntington a place where people want to live. And a place where people want to live means they have a community of people that are like-minded, that encourage each other.
The Chamber is reaching out to young professionals in the community to give them opportunities to contribute to Huntington, where they've chosen to live, work, and to raise their families.
We have to move into a new entrepreneurial spirit. And the arts, artisans, and the Chamber of Commerce is what's going to move us.
It is somewhat of a climax to see how all of the hard work and efforts of all the committees and all the volunteers come together at this point in time to celebrate this special event, the 125th anniversary of the Huntington Regional Chamber of Commerce.